In Thailand, we respect older people as family members. I will make sure the tradition is continuing to value the older people and prevent them from being abused in any forms. For me, aging is not a problem, and it's okay to have gray hair, but elder abuse in any forms is not acceptable.